eternal damnation. Hi. How are you? Is it nap time? Now that you've armed and dangerous. Wait, where the... Oh my goodness, she's actually holding the blade itself.
I am Malenia, Blade of Miquella.
Hi, Malenia, Blade of Miquella. How are you?
And I have never known defeat.
We're going to change that hopefully in the next 493 attempts. Hi there. Hi there. Blade of Miquella, shut up. Night Comet will prove to be useful here. I think Night Comet's gonna be our main spell. Because she won't dodge that. You're not supposed to dodge it! It's invisible! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my goodness! Dance, isn't it? Look, survived the first hit. I just can't survive the other 4,794 bajillion. Yeah, get better one bajillion at a time. We'll get along just fine. If we keep 400 feet of distance between us, or whatever my next spell range is, you know, you don't have to keep kicking me in the face. I mean, I guess, yeah, you could do that. I could start using my psychic potion. You know, the one that makes me take less damage for a while? That might help. Also, you know, makes it so that I do more, magic damage. That would help, too. Do you not dodge, please? My entire plan hinges on you not dodging. Hey, look at home. Hey, oh, never mind. That was very painful. No, 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 no. Social distancing, Malenia. Social distancing. Ow. Not a fan of the waterfowl dance. Not a fan of the waterfowl dance. Ow. Okay. Where are you going? You don't have to be weary of my spot. How did you know that she's a Malenia and she's the Blade of Michelangelo Ultra? Dang it, why? It's like charging up a spell and yeah, as soon as that happens, okay. Don't know what you're doing. Ow. I only have one spell that can hit her. Which is my Night Comet. She dodges everything else. And dead.
What about waterfowl?
We've already had it.
We've dodged one, yes. What about second
waterfowl?
I did not survive waterfowl dance! You see, I wanted to end stream, but now I want to kill her more.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate flow through you.
huge range. Honestly, I think it crosses the entire map. See? I said now was the worst. I was too close to her for that one. I was way too close. We almost got through the first phase. Okay, so when she does that, I think because she does the lunge, I do have to dodge towards her as well.
I'm being very polite here. I'm being very polite to let you have this conversation right now. I'm very pissed at you.
That's fine. Roxley will be able to hit her too. The only downside to Roxley is it has such a long cast time. NPCs. That's the only reason I'm using the spell. I'm dead. You know, I like that spell. It looks really cool. Except it is... Wait, is it debuffing her? pressure tends to work better. Round. That was a bad one.
Seizure procedure!
Considering I'm only level 100. Almost dodged it all.
Dodge this.
I'm first. Doing it, how close I was, like, Oh, I'm dead. Words. We're dead. Let me run. Run more. Hey now. I'm killer. I like that dodge that she does to make distance between us. No kitty. Seriously, kitty? No! I can't believe I survived 3 waterfowl dances. Only to die to that attack. Look, I don't know what you're trying to do, but stop. Pinch, let's go. welcome. She really wants attention. We're still streaming, kitten. Antlers.
Wait.
Honestly, I fucking didn't catch that. Run. Dodge, torture. Dodge this way. Oops. Kitty! Stop! Stop! No, you stay away. No, me by the Gucci bag. Don't even know how I managed to dodge them because I wasn't even paying any attention. I made it. I didn't think I'd have anything on it, really. I mean, I have no game to like figurines because I was like, oh, I can at least have something. Nobody's gonna buy no game to like figurines for me. Turns out, I did for Christmas. I got one for a Christmas present. Thank you, Vinny, for that. Ah! Like, I got cookies on mine! I'm dead. I like when she just walks away. She's like, yeah, I'm done with you. I dodged too soon. Get. Why did I drink the healing potion? Whatever, it's not like I'm gonna use all of them anyways. I barely even used one. Yeah, I'm dead. She runs right up to me like waterfowl. I was like, found a wall. I personally don't know. I think we're on 60-ish. We're between 55 and 60. No, Malenia. Bad. Well, that was rude. Very rude. I did heal within punching range. Well, to be fair, it was kicking range. But, I mean, at that point, semantics. I'm dead. It was-
not.
Kitty, stop it! No! I'm dead. But you get one pet! I'm thinking of my new bestie that keeps stabbing me. Or kicking me. Or slapping me repeatedly. Okay, I'm going this way. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way, actually. I'm dead. You're not wrong. You did say you'd do it. Really? Yes, yes, Malenia. The Blade of Miquella. Yes, is that your... Is the Blade of Miquella the sword you're holding? Can I stab you with it? Can you stab yourself with it, please? Instructions unclear. Cut hands off and hand off and butter knife. If it was Malenia, that would be fine. Yeah. 573? No, no, it's 574. I dodged into her. Guys, the game crashed. Hey guys, don't forget to stream, okay? Time to fight Malenia. Malenia. The Blade of Miquella. You're Malenia? Ah, so you can fire me then. Yeah, something seems wrong with that. Unfortunately not. No. No, why do you have to do the flourish? Unfortunately, I tried to make it so that you guys could see how many times I've died to Malenia. Those of you who were there not too long ago saw, well, you know how that turned out. One sec. Yeah, you can have it. You know, I honestly prefer that she uses the waterfowl dance. The waterfowl dance, you know, the one that everybody else hates? That one! Phase two. Spam roll dodges, and then, you know, if I would have kept dodging, it would have been fine. Oh, dang it. I like slushies. What you're doing with that attack, but keep your grubby little hands away from me. Eat blood? Why did I have to upgrade it to stamina? That's what I was like, wait, why did I stop running? I didn't realize that I was so close to a wall. Ow. Seriously, keep your grubby paws off me. quickly away from her because I knew I'd hit the wall again. Dang it. Stupid flourish. Run. Run. Dodge. Ah. Fubuki is here. Alright, let's turn this party around, Malenia. We both know you want to use... We both know you want to dance. Because I started paying attention to swapping through my items rather than actually what I was doing. Take it! Not much I could do there. I have an idea. Yeah. And my armor did a little. No, because all three of them's killing me still. Early, you get affected by the by her movement when you dodge. Keep the distance. That's what I mean. Like, you dodge in a curve rather than dodging straight through. By the way, we're almost at 100 deaths. We're getting there. I saw that coming. It's like, jumps back, gets ready to stab it. I feel my heart stopping every time she uses waterfowl dance. I dodged into it. How long would that have taken to finish? I'm most likely dead. Yeah. Doing that all in a row would be mentally and physically draining. Dang it. 1, 2. Drink this. Specifically waiting so that I could drink my potion. miss. That attack had a bit more range than I thought it was. And by a bit, I mean like... a ton. Stamina. No! The waterfowl dance! Alright, now we gotta prepare for phase two. Go away so I can prepare for phase two, Malenia. Malenia, go away so I can prepare for phase two. Alright, phase two. She was gonna use waterfowl dance. I need to calm down. It wasn't 98. We started on 507. Someone clip it. I need to take a small break. And people said I couldn't do it 50 levels under-leveled.
We'll be right back.
of Miquella. Shut up!
Stop mocking me!